Uldan versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
Your soul shall be mine.
Nice. I like my starting hand already. You know, I actually played against the same guy earlier today that I played against 2 days ago in ranked.
It's the morning.
It's the morning, yeah. I guess I should have added him. Alright, one, two, peddler. It'd be fun if I pick up the Oracle, but I'm gonna pick up the Flame Imp instead. So this guy increases all Murloc summoned, and he'll get one attack. I'm sure he gets really buffy around family gatherings. But I'm playing a Murloc Paladin. Great. Murloc deck's actually giving me some issues here. Let's see. 2, 4. So I can at least get 2 imps out. Play this. I think I'm gonna play that. Great. 2 shielded mini-bots. Sylvanas it is, next turn. Definitely play these. Should definitely play a Void Caller. I think I'm gonna tap as well. Yes. That knight's getting scary. Oh yeah, it's definitely getting scary. Go for board clear with 6. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for board clear. And then just Shadow Flame to eliminate everyone. Next turn I'm probably gonna have to Reno.
Put your faith in the light.
Yep, definitely gonna Reno next turn.
It.
I can BGH. It's 6 health. Oh, wait, actually,
use
I could.
Abusive, BGH, and then put up Argus.
Yes. Well, shoot. Okay, so I could BGH, and then use this.
Wait, no, put up. Oh, yeah, you could. Or
yeah, because I won't have enough health. Or I don't have enough mana crystals for that. Should I life tap? I think. No, I'm not gonna life tap. I feel like I'm pretty low right now. Alright, time for the games to begin. Another night.
Reporting for duty.
I feel like I should keep saving my rag. I have a feeling this guy might have a equality and concentration combo coming up. Beautiful. Alright, and even better. There's his kill combo. That's what I was waiting for. Please summon Doomguard. Yes! Alright, he's screwed. Not enough. Okay, so this is actually scary. He could technically still kill me next turn. He has 13, 14 damage. 3. I'm gonna clear out one of his ones. Okay, is that enough to win me the game, though? With 3-8? No, it's not. I think I'd rather play the safe. And then play Draxus now. Oh, perfect. And Ragnaros kills, boom. There you go, Buck, your win of the day, or your deck for your quest.
Thanks.
No problem. Warrior this afternoon. Which patron? Should I keep the Shadow Flame? It's a little too early for that call. Really annoying with double void walkers next turn. Okay. Let's go with this. At the very least, I have constant board presence until turn 5. Ah, Shredda. Alright.
Deal.
Why do you call?
Tap to draw. And, keeps armoring up. He might have a Thorsand next turn. Well, he does have an axe there. It'd be nice if I drew Acidic Swamp Ooze next. Throw out a sludge belt here. Just to be annoying. Oh, and it's cute. Shield slam. Okay. Not terrible. Not bad. Doctor 7 next turn. I don't even know if this guy's running Grim Patron.
I can take the hit.
I think it's just a control warrior deck. Right. Just meh. It's meh. I could clear that out. No, but I can go back to switch too. Oh, but you might have Brawl now. If it's any turn he should use Brawl, it should probably be now. Oh, okay. Let's go with some RNG. There we go, that's the ball. So you just screw it on turn 9 and it'll be too late. Very nice. You're gonna get a lot of value out of that.
It's time for a little brawl.
Look at that. So that brawl basically did nothing. Alright, here. Just tap to see what I get. And if he doesn't armor up with Reno Jackson, which I don't think he's even running, I just Hellfire. Alright, I'm safe.
Well played.
Here he goes, I'm 15 now.
Gul'dan versus Gul'dan!
A mirror matchup.
Your soul shall be mine! I am your nightmare.
I guess I'll keep the Void Caller, so in case I get Reno, I'll be able to heal up. Question now is that if my opponent's a reno-lock or a Pseudo-Reno. I'm hoping the latter.
I greet you.
I greet you as well.
I'm awesome.
Great. Alright, I think that thing's gonna get Dark Bombed. Have a lot of great presence early on. Let's see here. I might just owl that. Should I owl it? Nah, I think I'll throw out this guy instead.
From the void I come. I'm with the bones. Why do you call?
Oh my. Alright. This changed. Oh, this is nice. I have a Doom Guard. I'm gonna play that instead. It's probably the best move I can.
Thank you.
Thank you, Top Deck. Out of before? Nice. Oh, I mean, Doomguard still dies, but it's not as bad.
Put the apple on your head!
Get in there and fight, maggot!
I'm waiting for him to throw out some kind of big card.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
So I could just silence. Oh, I can't silence Lothar. Nothing really happens. Fire Lord next turn.
I have no time for games.
I'd rather just throw it at that guy right now. Pretty big turn next turn for me. Please, the knife juggle? Beautiful, thank you.
Stop yelling!
My shield for Argo!
I guess I'll play Owl first instead. Let's see what I get from her. Mortal Coil, I suppose. I think we're actually playing a very similar deck with each other. I think he's actually playing a reno-lock as well. Or a modified reno-lock.
We're gonna be rich.
Oh crap. No, that was a mistake. That was a big mistake. Oh, shoot.
That was a mistake.
Oh, no. Oh, God. I threw out the wrong card. How? What? Oh, man. This makes this game almost not fun to play anymore. Alright, well, let's see if I can still bounce back from this. My suspicions...
The light protects me.
Okay, interesting. That was probably one of the most value played Argent Squire. Took 8 damage for him. He probably has board clear. Oh, alright. I still win this. Ooh. And rank 40.